Hey Midland, it's Selena with What's Up in the City. New business, new growth. Two terms healthy communities love to hear. But new business and growth also bring challenges. Recently, Midland City Council approved two new developments along Joman Boulevard, the new Kroger Marketplace and Lucky's Steakhouse. Both great additions for our community that will no doubt affect traffic north of US 10. As we welcome these new developments, your city engineering department will work hard to adjust signal timings and make other traffic improvements. Watch local media and social media for community discussions as these improvements take place. Watch for Kroger Marketplace and Lucky's Steakhouse to begin construction this spring. Visit cityofmidlandmi.org to follow their progress.